We have some rough weather just rolled through South-Central North Dakota. This is near Cleveland, 20 miles west of Jamestown, and then north. High winds and heavy rain rolling through. iNews viewer video here says the wind was strong enough to snap tree branches, and they're getting some reports of hail farther north of this location around Woodworth. So those storms, as predicted, rolling through central, south-central North Dakota on this Labor Day. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.